these are different types of seeds that we are now going to study. So number one, green moonga, the outer covering. This is what is this? Rajma. Rajma. This one?
Chana.
Ram. Black ram. This one? Yellow mutton. Okay. Peas. Yellow peas. This is
rice.
This is wheat. Rice. Okay. So these are different types of seeds that has been soaked. Now we will take one. So this is brown cover. There are different types of cover for different types of seeds. They are different colors. So we will not just do it like this. Okay. So this outer covering is for
seed coat.
Very good. Again, say what is this?
Seed coat.
Yeah, seed coat. And what is the color of this seed?
Green.
Green. Okay. Seed coat. Very good. What is the color of this seed coat?
Yellow.
Yellow. Okay. So these are different types. Now, this seed coat, below the seed coat, there is cotyledon. What it is?
Cotyledon.
And the hole through which the water enters. This is what?
Micropipe.
Okay. What it is called?
Micropipe.
So the water enters through it, and it is then we keep it overnight, and then we cook it in the morning. In below the seed coat, this white portion is what? Cotyledon. It may be single or it may be double. So how many cotyledons do you see here?
Two.
So can you answer what type of cotyledon this drum will have? You just break it. So show me how many cotyledon it has. Yes, you just break it. Yes, it has two cotyledons. Okay. So the drum has two cotyledons. Okay, break this moong dal also. You just press it. Press it and it will break. Press. So two cotyledons. Now rice. Can you break it into two? Can you divide into two? No. Wheat. Can you divide it into two? So wheat and rice have single cotyledons.
Yes,
sir. These are right. Have rice have
single cotyledons.
Yeah, single cotyledons. Now this cotyledon stores food for the baby plant. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. When we sow this chana or gram in the soil, or we keep it in the room for one day or 2 days. Today it is very hot and the season is also hot. So in tomorrow it will sprout. And that sprout will get the food from this. From this cotyledon. Understand? The cotyledon stores food for the baby plant. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
All of you.